The Traditional Bachelor of Science in Nursing is designed for students who want a career in the medical field and who enjoy interacting with patients, whether it's at the bedside or in a different clinical setting. As part of the curriculum that we have for the students, one very important aspect is the simulation center that we use. The simulation center allows the students time to practice the knowledge and the skills they need in order to go into clinical practice and be safe. I think what makes our program unique is really not one single factor. We have a very solid curriculum. We know it's highly effective because when the students sit for boards, they are highly successful. We also have faculty members who are excellent facilitators. We know that active learning is important because it provides the student with the opportunity to take part in the learning process. We have different type of courses. In the hybrid modality, they learn some concepts at home, which is very convenient, and then when the students come to class, they apply what they have learned previously. The clinical experiences are varied. The students have an opportunity to not only work with adult patients, but also with pediatric patients. They go to cardiac units, they go to oncology units. As a result, our students perform excellently in their licensure exam.